great to be here with the community once again. Like, in a lot of ways, it's like, you know, I'm coming home, but I also know I've moved on. For me, like, Swarthmore was all about the people. Like, there's nothing like the Swarthmore community, you know? Like, you'll never really find something like that out in the real world, just because living on a residential campus, going to classes, living next to, you know, seeing these people day in and day out, you really develop these kind of personal connections with them that, you know, I just miss tremendously.